that mustache, bro. That's the I'm 15 going on 16 mustache, bro. I can't believe he still got it.
You know, you're giving Chris Hansen the people's eyebrow too, that raised up like, yeah, what you looking
at? Yeah, you thought it was okay for a 31-year-old man to come to a home where a 13-year-old girl was alone because why exactly?
I didn't.
Then why did you?
I'm just dumb. I am so stupid, you know? I fancy myself pretty smart until I'm in this situation.
Show up.
And then I'm just dumb. So dumb. What do they think? Like, when they don't, like, back in the day before they knew who Chris Hansen was, if they just think he's like white guy getting onto him. So, son, can you tell me why do you think this is okay? I'm disappointing you. They're just gonna, like, walk out or something. It seems like right, how you react to him most of the time. They're just like, nice man got on to me and made me feel bad and left, but then he got tased and went to jail. Showed up and was like, what are you gonna do? Like, what happens when I tell people and they don't just start stabbing?